I write a song every day, and I don't ask for a lot. But now I'm trying to win this great big money pot. So if you watch every day, please look and comment right here. 5 seconds of your time, and I'll be set for 2 years. Thanks. This guy says I'm creepy, 'cause I write a song a day. I wonder what would lead someone like him to say something like that about someone like me. Who's he anyhow? And how's he judging a creep? Apparently he lives in Los Feliz. That's funny, he used to live there too. I lived on Fountain right near Western Avenue. He's originally from Philly, I'm from Vermont. We're both from the East Coast, this is getting weird. He's a fan of Bob Dylan, well how about that? He likes Gene Wilder too, I mean we're practically twins. I guess what I'm trying to say is that when you look at it this way, ain't the internet grand and full of folks with their snarky articles and their witty, witty jokes? But snark's so easy, like boobs are getting hit in the balls. It's much harder to be who you are, even when somebody calls you creepy. Then again, maybe he saw that when I was criticized by M.G. Siegler, I wrote him a song, and so he decided to call me creepy, hoping for a song. Well, here it is. I hope you like it, Lon. I hope you like it, Lon. Snarky.